Hi everyone, welcome to S Photoshop Architecture. Please like and share this video to your friend if helpful, and don't forget subscribe for more video and next time. Let's see some command shortcuts I used in video and make sure you are clear about it. First one, you duplicate plan layer and make a white layer under that. Because a little more time we will turn off plan layer. Let's see, use white solid color and adjustment are best way if you need a solid color layer. Make sure your image is enough large for print if you need. I will start by deck flooring. You need check this texture if it's seamless already. From menu filter, choose other and offset. Let's check this texture. You can see it not seamless. When you search texture from Google, you should add word seamless and after keyword. In this images, I realize it not seamless between left and right side. You can fix that one like me by this way. Simple copy left to right. Make selection on left side and use Command Control J for duplicate that area. And then flip that area to right side. When image repeat, it will be perfect. If you see have not seamless, you can use erase and fix it. Now it look good. Choose two layer and merge us to one layer. And then make this texture become a pattern for use and you project. You can use more times after then. Now, come back your project and use that pattern for deck flooring we have. Use magic wand tool select deck flooring area. Make sure you checked contiguous select. Use pattern on adjustment layer for this selection and choose floor pattern you create already. Change ratio of texture, make it correct. Look good, but we need rotate this floor. Merge floor layer with new one layer, and then you can easy rotate that flooring. I will rotate floor parallel with steps. And then is steps. Use magic wand tool, choose that selection and add an a concrete texture is best way. I can just try explain by speech a few minutes. Cause this process needs so much time of me. Please comment if you like video with explain like a few minutes before. Hope you can understand for me. Thank you so much and now come back with music. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.